Testo 5. Il laboratorio di tessitura. The loom and the weaving. During the Neolithic period, spinning and weaving were the new activities, and woven clothing replaced those of animal skills. In this house, there are two vertical looms, flax and nettle plants. To form a string, women used spindles. With the fibers, they obtained clothes, but also nets for fishing.